Frag out.
Go ahead without me.
I got it. I'll fly.
You really ought to let me drive. Move up. I'm on your six.
Drone. I got a third target. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
I'm getting a position. I need to get to a better position.
Enemy spotted. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Move it to a better position. Target acquired. Ready to fire. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. Enemy down.
There's a weapons case over here.
I wanted to ask about Sandoval.
I deal with him, okay.
I'm moving to position. A good position.
Lately, he's been acting strangely.
Copy that. Move it. More got the Roger that. Good target marked.
Well aside than working with Swain.
Fuck. Engage.
Stressful.
Got him.
Sandoval is becoming dangerous, violent.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this
your resources.
Gonzalo, it is not my place to be involved this way. If Sandoval becomes a problem, El Sueño will take care of it himself.
Choppers to help cartel crushing rebels. I love my job.
Libertad province. What can he tell us?
Libertad is where Santa Blanca gets the precursors it uses to refine coca paste into cocaine. It's a tricky process that requires special knowledge and a lot of very nasty chemicals. Intel on the ground is pretty thin. The local buchon keeps a very low profile. We think he might be one of the cartel's top chemists, so I'd really love to find out what he knows. Get out there, rattle some cages, and see what you can find out.
Copy that. We're on it. Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Good to go.
Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer. Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
Thank you. El Yayo was born amidst the Bolivian coca. His mother carried him on her back until he was old enough to go to work for himself. For decades, Yayo picked the leaves, fingers blistered, back aching, feet bleeding. But never, in all that time, did he once extract the alkaloids to make cocaine. To Yayo, the coca leaf was an ancient tradition, going back 8,000 years, a medicine, a culture, una planta sagrada. Of course, the Americanos had a different opinion. They called it Plan Dignidad, the Dignity Plan. Although Yayo was no more than a farmer, un cocalero, his world was left in ruins. With no other means available, he was forced to do the one thing that he vowed never to do. He was forced to produce cocaine. In the end, the Americans' efforts to stop cocaine production created one of the greatest cocaine producers to ever live.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Roger, let me get a good sight line. Moving to a better position. Roger, target acquired, standing by. Ready to fire. Hold up. Got him, he's down. Looks good. Come on. Buenas.
Heads up. Got an Unidad patrol approaching. I'll pilot.
Helicopter inbound. Opening fire.
Fuck!
Make our cartel reinforcements.
They're driving away.
Down, get down, chopper. You're in trouble, get down. Escort vehicle is destroyed. Helo's gone.